pump
there.
There
you go, fucking take it on.
Fucking a lot.
Just be very careful because it's a very small hook.
Dwayne, is this it?
Oh, it could be. It's got a bit
of fucking hell. Patagonia!
Yep, who would have thought it? Wants to fight down deep, just like a paddy would.
Yeah, mate.
So we'll just try and...
Do you think it might be running away from something, or is it still after some bait fish?
Well, I don't know. It's a... Yeah, look, you can get a bit of colour down there. That looks like a definite Patagonian lurking down deep there. Thunder cunts.
Oh, it's a fucking doggy. Well done, mate.
Oh, look at that.
There's a fucking net.
Careful how you're going to handle this one, though.
You gotta get the net.
Oh, fuck no, they chew through nets, man.
Stick it. Gambo, you're the expert.
You got your nut guards on? Because I'll bring the cunt in the boat.
I'm fucking out of here.
These are really fucking dangerous. Luckily, we have a resident expert here. These things will fucking get you. If
you got a towel, we've got a towel. All right.
We need a towel.
I'm ready.
We got the towel so we can stem the bleeding just in case.
Tourniquet, is it ready?
Find them when they're on board as well. Otherwise, they'll eat through the boat.
Oh, I got him out the fucking. All right.
Put him on the deck.
Holy, look at the dicks on that.
Covered the eyes yet?
Yep. Alright. Do we have some gaffer tape for his
jaws? He's already got me.
Oh, fuck this, I'm out of here.
Blood.
I'm out of here.
Okay. Mate.
Hold him steady because I'm going to go near his mouth. I don't want him to go all fucking serious.
Hang on.
Alright, you got him?
Got him.
Alright. Oh, jeez. Oh! Careful!
Alright,
you got him?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Watch that fucking tail. Alright.
Yeah, because the tail can do some really bad damage too. Don't let him look!
Oofa!
What the fuck?
Everyone got their fingers and shit because there's something hanging out of his mouth, man.
Oh, shit.
Look.
Oh, he's been near the Jewish community. That's definite foreskin.
This
one
doesn't sweep the fucking leg.
Yeah, alright.
I'm braced
here, you're right.
Look at that.
Oh, no.
You're going in, I'm going raw here, boys.
Oh, you're afraid.
Leave it on the edge. Leave it on the edge.
Oh, shit. You can see...
Face of a murderer.
Yeah. Those things are known for... quite a few attacks per month in South Australia. The teeth there don't look like much, but what they actually do is they project out and they're about fucking 50 mil long when they actually latch into you. They'll just fucking get onto you and they can bite big chunks of you. Most of the actual deaths in South Australia aren't from being eaten whole, it's from blood loss. You know, because what they like to do, they got those little fillers. Now, you've heard of, there's a particular fish.
How many dicks is it?
Oh, just the two. It's not fucking weird or anything.
Those spines as well, they're attracted to urine, so don't piss in the water, because they'll just come and fucking shaft it right up, like, fucking dorsal you, right in the pee hole. You can see those eyes. Wants to eat us all. I'm feeling a bit Steve Irwin here.
Give us a kiss. Give it a kiss.
I'm feeling a bit Steve Irwin. I'm a little bit too close. I think we should get him back in the water before one of us ends up with a life-threatening injury.
Fair enough.